and give me a shout out whenever we get a chance. Let's just give a shout out to you met the Nintendo Ninja today.
Are you ready? I can do it like right now.
Yeah.
Okay, they're both running.
Alrighty.
All good.
Ready? Yeah, I gotta do it right now. Alright,
let's do it.
Hey man, shout out to Nintendo Ninja, my boy right here. Welcome to the second stream of Spoils. You're back, man. And today we're about to try and go through and find the rest of pieces of this Nemesis. But my boy Heisman, my brother here, is a little sick. So let's see.
Very much so.
How the fuck did you do this one, man? The rest of the team is not here. But fuck them. We'll make it happen. I got an all white today because feeling like Jesus. Feeling godly.
Most of the data we've retrieved is useless, but we've secured a few terabytes.
Score 500 items, which I never noticed, but now I think about it, it's definitely true.
I don't know either.
Yeah, we've been doing fucking hard missions for shit. And honest to God, it's been no reason for it sometimes. Like,
why are we even keeping them around? Just more mouths to me.
I just found that out. And then, I also found out that as it stands right now, which I think we kind of knew, this one of us didn't care about it for a while. But technically, gear score doesn't even fucking matter right now. Not at all. Like, 0%.
Yeah.
So it's fucking
game. There's activity all over the compound. Looks like Black Tusk Force.
I know. I've been seeing it on streams.
Oh, this shit crazy.
It's a lot of exploits and glitches and all that shit, and I think it's more of a nerd problem. I think people want to go shoot shit up in the world and try and do this.
What's your status? Well, most of the data we've retrieved is useless, but we secure a few terabytes of operable intel. Processing now.
Video games.
And we'll have the first package in the next hour. It's gonna take some time. These are big...
Fucking
image, I'm the Sega, my nigga.
Superman and the Smith glitch.
Yeah. Well, Smith was by far the best player on that, but that wasn't even fair.
That wasn't even fair. I don't even think it was a glitch. Like, they just had him set up like that good. Like, it was just like.
Yeah, he just worked fair. It's kind of like Ofo Vic was.
Yeah, Ofo Vic, okay. I think that's even more perfect. Ofo Vic was like fucking crazy. Somebody's inviting us to a raid. I'm gonna be honest. I know I'm not ready for the raid. Clip took a lot of time. And I think you're not ready for the raid because you ain't pulled up that shit. So I'm thinking that. Okay, that's right.
Yeah, that's real.
I also found out something else. We gotta get a certain product.
Else we gotta get to a raid, bro.
Yeah, we definitely gotta get to it.
We think Black Tusk may be after the DCD's databases as a means to exploit the broad spectrum antivirals they captured. We need to stop them.
Before we start shooting, before we start noticing this, let me change.
Oh, you run in here, then you decide you want to do that.
Yeah.
To a turn, I thought they seen it.
Yeah.
don't know how much I can do, my guy. Oh my god. Kill launcher go crazy. I got the explosive fire starter. I just set it off on my turret. Yeah, it's almost 2,000. Trying to get to 3,000. Yeah, shot me. Get him one next year. Oh yeah, I'm definitely coming out there to get in. You definitely want to buy them now, my guy.
I mean, I'm looking at both. They look good. They sound both clear.
Are you listening to him right now? You're watching him?
Yeah.
And it's no double buffers? Everything's good?
No, you're good. Okay, that splitter actually helped.
It worked?
Yeah, yeah. As you can hear this way more clearer than before.
You can hear the game and everything.
Oh, yeah.
And you can hear him talking too.
Yeah,
right?
I can show up to you right now.
I'm talking to my technician, Ellie, off screen.
It has a latency
mode. Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Oh, fuck, yeah, we're in the game. All right, so everybody that's watching the stream, just watch me check the stream on the stream. Never mind, I am not going to stop the stream.
I told Roger already,
he's going to blow it out. All right, yeah, bro, so fuck what I said before. I'm not stopping the stream because it's going to sound perfect. It sounds perfect. I sound perfect. This shit looks perfect, and we finally got the game volume going, so you can finally hear gunshots, accurate, level. Everything is working perfect. Yeah, man, we got this fucking game.
Man, that changed everything, man. I'm about to keep going next year.
Did we get Kawhi?
Hell no.
You gonna be quiet,
you ain't gonna stay in Toronto. I understand, but I feel like he is. I wanna say he not, but I feel like he is. I don't think he signed for like long, but I think he's staying there for like the near future.
Man.
I feel like our best bet right now is Kimber Walker. Well, not even really Kimber. I think he's staying in Toronto. And Kyrie and Jimmy Butler more likely.
The chances of Jimmy Butler are extremely high.
Yeah, he already got a feeling. I'm not saying he won't go back, but he at least tested the waters.
Every time you see something, they say, Jimmy Butler, oh yeah. That's one goal.
Assault rifles I like using, but fact you run out of ammo so fast, I'm the defeat the purpose.
Let's go.
unfortunate things. You're not supposed to be asking. Definitely one of those situations where I should have done this first.
Oh, I got you. I'm downloading
it right now. I'm already been doing it. Everybody in the stream is wondering what I'm trying to do. I am using the same ammo pool for my converted SMG9 that I have from the Chatterbox, and it's led to a situation where I am unable to use either one after a certain amount of kills. I want to change that. Secondary problem being, I want to make sure my talents will match up pretty good with my build, and that I don't lose any. Any large amount of damage. All I do is. I would lose my berserk if I use this ACR. That is no good. Not lose this foul. Never use the foul. Thank you.
Oh, we out of here? Where are you taking them? He better definitely die, I tell you that.
I don't know if you can get to my radical.
I know, that shit is actually going crazy. Factual. I was about to say, you might want to move. To the left, way downstairs.
Detected.
Oh no, I got him. This one did go crazy. I was literally just about to say that.
That was true. Fast.
detected. Agent down.
You're right on top of me.
Medical assistance needed. Agent, deceased.
I need to have a purpose right now.
Hey, how you doing? I want to let him know how we get down.
Yes, sir.
Oh. See you all, man.
What I said, I didn't even know I was just coming.
No, I can see them. I can't see you. Like the bastard. I walked right past you like 3 times.
Hey,
agent down.
Ooh. It's another one. Can you lock me?
Huh?
I didn't know who it was, man.
Serious trauma detected.
I didn't know he was out here.
Another black eye from Black Tusk. It's a good thing they're cleared out of that compound.
One only time I got 2 minutes here, sir. Oh, damn it, dude, the enemy's still damaged.
Hey! Get up.
And you headed to this emergency bunk after that? That's a bad mission. Yeah, you got two strong.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Marked it on your map.
Entering safe area.
Also, you did a great purge, man. So. It's going to be.
So everybody watching, I'm about to try and make me a new build based on the LMG and some armor. A little bit. And see if we can't get something tanky going on. Because I am interested to see where this could go. I really am. I'm going to figure this this one looks good. Hey, Ellie.
Yeah.
See your phone? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna switch build so you can build this one. And then we'll start another one. Yeah, we'll start another one. I'll see y'all again in a few minutes. I'm gonna get to sit down and watch me do this.